Please have this.
This is all I have.
Gross.
There's nobody here by that name.
Damn it! He's overdue. Who is this?
AJ Gale. And who is this?
Arjun Kale? One moment. Ah, AJ! Right, I know who you are. I'm Gopal, with the Golden Pass. We could use your help. My unit handles supply drops for the cause, but I'm short-handed here. The Royal Army is resupplying troops in the area. I'm sending you the coordinates for the drop sites now. Grab the packages before the Royal Army can secure them.
What's in the packages?
Supplies. Things we can use.
Okay, I'll get your stuff.
I suck at driving. Man.
Yeah.
Alright, I got them all.
That's fantastic. Please, hurry and deliver them to this location. Thank you.
Sometimes I just feel like a turtle on a shell. I can't get up around myself. Mom, 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 mom.
I'm here with your supplies.
Thank you, Ajay. I'll make sure these get in the right hands. Just leave them at the door.
I can't come in?
We're preparing a top secret operation in here. Sorry, orders are orders. I can't let anyone inside.
I should take back that fort. I think I am gonna take back that fort. I have crappy materials, so it's not the smartest thing, obviously. Hello, person. Didn't I help you? Say something. I'm giving up on you. Oh wait, I have a new slot now. Yes, good, very much. Or should I wait till I actually unlock weapons that are decent? I'm waiting for that. The M700. Wait, what was that? It was the Mark V. Wow. Disgraceful. Okay. Zabal! Zabal, I'm here! Zabal! Zabal? Man, buddy, I'm sorry. Sorry about that entrance.
Zabal, champion returns. Defending that rebel camp saved a lot of lives.
You guys put me in a difficult position.
You have green eyes, Sabal.
We would have let our people die, and for what? For intel that we may or may not have needed? The right choice was obvious, brother. It's what your father would have done. That's the golden path.
I hate my father.
That's
Didn't he kill someone?
Going before Morn died. That's why I stepped up. Because I knew your father. And I respected his vision.
And where does Amita fit into all this?
Look, I'll be the first to give her credit. But you don't need two heads. Not if you want to get work done. That's something your father taught me. You need to learn what drove him. What drives us. Go to the monastery.
Okay, then. Where's my helicopter at? Oh, it's over here. Okay. It looks flyable. Even though, you know, 86% of it's, you know, in the ground and all, but that's fine. Are you freaking kidding me? Come in. Come in. Get out of the ground. Get out of the ground. Out of the ground.
Uncle Pagan here, just checking in on my
family. Out. Ow.
Have you fallen into Amita's honeypots, or have you been dazzled by Sabal's flowing locks and bad boy jawline? Hey, each to his own. That's your lifestyle choice to make. He isn't my cup of tea, contrary to the rash assumptions some may make about my appearance. I am indeed batting for the other team. You more than most should know that there was only ever one woman for me, my boy.
My mom? Freaking jerk. Wait, was it my... It was my mom. But you're not my dad. Mohan Gale is my dad. Are you referring to my... sir? I forgot the storyline. I knew it, and then I forgot. Because my mom wouldn't be cheating on Mohan. What is my mom's name? I just call her Mom. I talk to an urn full of her ashes.
I'm gonna search for storyline for.
Because I forgot. Crap. I'm not leaving a skirmish without killing some people. You think I am? I'm gonna kill you.
The following is an announcement from the Ministry of Homeland Protection. This message is directed to the Golden Path. Why must you continue this useless...
Oh, I can't fire the weapon. Not for long.
Hello.
Hello.
The
the son of the great Mohan. Sabal tells me you're ready to learn what inspired your father. Banashur, God of gods, sang the world into existence. For that, we give him thanks. We thank the gods for giving us life. Please, take an offering basket.
What? Okay. Like, man, I'm a big about the melted.
A candle reminds us that growth only comes with a willingness to step beyond our usual boundaries.
Okay. Oh, there's Bear Howl! Bear Howl, friend! Bear Howl, don't let them do that to you. Don't let this fat, screaming, yellow, demon yellow man stick that in you. Bear Howl! Bear Howl! Why, Bear Howl?
Bear Howl.
Okay. Oh,
life without emotion is no life at all. But a life controlled by emotion is to be consumed by it. Add the powder.
He messed up. Oh, crap.
Sabal speaks highly of you.
No. No. Bear Howl. 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 Oh, Bear Howl. Lakshmana. We have to wait. I have to go to Lakshmana, don't I? I have to return my mother's ashes to Lakshmana. Uh-oh. Not for long. Not for long, they won't. Calm down, friend. Crap, they get in the monastery, that'd be bad. Dude, that grenade got him.
They're attacking the holy statue!
You know, that takes them a lot of time to get that down. They suck, you know, they suck. Why are you up here?
They're trying to blow open the door.
Hey, that helicopter's getting kind of annoying. I should have not let them up there. Oh, crap. Oh, the helicopter did. Oh. Gun. Get off. Woo!
You're weak.
Bad. I can't get in there now. Okay, that guy's being really annoying. Who is that? You, sir, are one annoying. But you said I was defending the monastery. Complete. Hello, friend. How's it going, friend? What's up?
This is what happens when people abandon religion, Ajay. It could have been so much worse. Thank you.
Welcome.
Hi, Ajay.
Did I get skill points? I got one. Oh, wonderful.
Sabal. The army attacked the monastery, but I drove them off.
Thank you, Ryu, with their brother. That place is a symbol for our people. They need to see stability. Your father understood that. He confused more men like you in the war.
Oh, that was a waste. What? What is that? That's Longinus. I don't need rupees. Units, I call them. I need skill points. I need XP. Experiments. I might go take out the, Oh, wow, I'm really close to it, too. I'm gonna have some fun with taking this region back. Yeah, I'm gonna do that. Aww. Oh yeah, it's still here. Yay. Oh, that would make work for me. Ooh, hunter. Was that a hunter? I heard the noise of a hunter.
This message is directed to the Golden Path. Why must you continue this useless struggle? Do you not realize that your efforts are costing lives? The killing can stop. All you have to do is surrender. Cease your aggression, and Pagan Min will usher in
the
era of peace.
What happened?
May his light shine upon us all.
Alright, we're here. You don't seem like an enemy. Is that launching us? I think that was launching us. I don't know. I wasn't looking at the screen. I was looking at an ultimate screen. Okay. Lakshmana it is. Are we in Lakshmana? Sibale, are we in Lakshmana? Lakshmana! Ha! Oh, no, Jesus! Why do that? Oh, I feel bad now. Cutting you all open, I'm gonna burn you all. I'm gonna take your innards out, and I'm gonna burn you. You can burn with the freaking bodies. You, sir, deserve a proper funeral. I'm gonna take you over to the bell tower so someone hopefully doesn't forget about your corpse completely. Hey, is this your friend? He's kind of dead. I kind of stabbed him on accident. Can you do something about it? You guys. Okay, I don't have, I unfortunately don't have any Molotovs, so I'm just gonna let some other predator eat you. Okay. Alright, Tiger will eat him. It's another freaking doll. It's another freaking doll. Oh, I swear. I'm not in a good mood right now, man. Get out! More dolls! Why? Why more dolls? Why more dolls? I'm done trying. I'm done trying. I hate dolls. Oh, you sleep here? Well, it'd be better for me if I, you know, took back the bell tower and all.